This instrument is composed of a fairly small pear-shaped box and a handle, with increasing thickness towards the headstock. This instrument is played either with plectrum or without, or with bare hands. It is believed that professional musicians play with their bare hands. Talish tambur, which is obsolete today, can accompany a singer or is played alone without other instruments together. The Turkish singers of Azerbaijan used to play the tambur together with a tambourian. In this region, the tambur takes the name of ashiri. The custom of playing the tambur with a plectrum derives from the technique of playing the ashiri. As has been said, the tambur has a pear-shaped case with a long handle and 10 to 50 frets and is made of wood. If this instrument is equipped with 4 strings, then therefore it has 4 tuning keys. This instrument does not have all the chromatic ranges of Persian music. This instrument is usually played with fingers and without a plectrum. Traditionally, according to Persian history, the famous philosopher Farabi has decided to place the ropes of the tambur of Baghdad and that of the province of Khorasan.